We have three individuals that have been deceased, all males. Identifications are being made.
We have a high degree of confidence that the perpetrator was probably killed in the incident.
Yep, sounds good. We got both.
We just had an explosion south of 23. It's a car. We're getting multiple calls.
I just heard the explosion, a big explosion. Like, it scared me. It startled me. I thought it was like a house that blew up.
First, we were like, maybe somebody set fireworks off. Or we came out and we looked past the 7-Eleven and you could see a billow of smoke.